That's fun. People usually forget that about Caitlyn's passing.